Hey, Mom. How are things with you and Dad?
He's a difficult person to live with.
Sermon Dad ever wrote.
Yeah.
Notes from mom's second grade notebooks.
Oh my God.
Bank statements.
Oh yeah, one thing about Ryan
about.
This is all because you wanted me to put Brownie and Joseph in a home, isn't it?
You didn't take care of your parents. I took care of your parents.
Well, what were we supposed to do?
At least you put them on.